Let me tell you a story about a friend. Bright, successful, and happily married with three beautiful boys. One day, after a family gathering, they came home. The kids ran upstairs, got into their pajamas, and hopped into bed. They were waiting for their mom's goodnight kisses. My friend went upstairs. The room was dark. She walks in and bends down to give her five-year-old a kiss. As she bends down, he came up and his head hit her in the nose. The septum broke and the impact passed through and hit the brain. She couldn't feel her cheeks or the little guy's kisses. It almost killed her. She was left with brain damage. Sadly, she lost more than half of her memory. That night, with a blink of an eye, her life changed forever. This could happen to any one of us. Did you know every year more than 100,000 Canadians experience a brain injury? 100,000 lives change in a split second. They lose the ability to move, the ability to remember, and some even lose their identity. The emotional pain they go through often lead to depression, causing a whole host of other problems. My research is all about finding a way to bypass this damage so these patients' abilities and their identity can be restored. It sounds magical, but it's not. It's neuroscience. Ladies and gentlemen, please raise your hands if you have used a GPS to navigate from one place to another. Thank you. Now, please raise the other hand if you have noticed the way it picks up the most efficient route with the least number of obstructions. Oh, thank you. Now that, in a nutshell, is the focus of my research. I'm developing a model to find multiple routes in the brain with the least number of obstructions to bypass the damaged area. And using a novel technology that's still at the testing stage, I'll be able to recreate these paths in the brain. By doing so, I'll be able to reignite the lost abilities of these brain damaged patients. If you know someone who has been through a brain injury, just imagine the joy, the happiness they'll experience once the abilities are restored. As for me, I'll be able to help my friend regain her identity and memory, so that one day, she will finally be able to remember her boy's beautiful faces again. Thank you.